Let's put the three strikes into the bag, and let me tell you that in the price of the car, there's a 6, a 9, a 2, and a 7. You know how to play the game, don't you? Let's play. Draw a number out of there, Heidi, and tell me where it goes. That's a 9. The third number is a 9. You're right. I thought you were wrong. Did you notice? I didn't even start walking over there. I just said it's a 9 waiting for the buzzer, but you're right. Now draw another number out of the bag. I have confidence in you now. 7.
Number 1.
Heidi, you're a player. You're a player. You are going to break the three strikes jinx on The Price is Right. Get another number. After you, we'll have one winner. Oh! That's just one strike, though. What I start to say is after you win today, we're going to have one winner after another. Things run in streaks. Now, another number. There's the 6. Now, you know the two numbers you have left.
The second number.
You got it, honey. You got it. Now, get that 2 out of there. Get that 2 out of that bag. Ooh. Right, 2. Now this is it. She's going to draw the strike and strike out, or she's going to get the 2 and win the car. Heidi, get the 2. Get the 2. Oh! But jinx has held. Thank you, Heidi. I'm sorry. Who will win the 3 strikes game? Who will end the slump? We'll be back after we show you the